At COSIA, we're aiming to help our member companies be world leaders in land management by developing and sharing innovative technologies. Land is one of our four priority areas of focus. We want to identify techniques that will restore land disturbed by oil sands development faster and better, minimize the disruption caused by industrial activities, and support the best possible habitat for plants and animals. So what kind of innovations are we talking about? Think about research projects like reclaiming wetlands, growing new boreal forests, protecting caribou, and much, much more. We've got more than 100 different scientific and technical projects underway and tens of millions of dollars invested in this work thanks to the COSIA member companies. Some of these projects turn out to be game changers in the oil sands industry. Amphibious vehicles, for example, can move on both land and water. Why amphibious vehicles? The challenge is the muskeg in northern Alberta. It's a swamp-like, wet, spongy ground. Companies want to restore the land near oil sands operations, but they can only bring in equipment in January and February when the ground is frozen. Otherwise, the equipment can sink into the muskeg. So Synovus led a pilot study with COSIA member support to test the novel idea. Why not use excavators like this one, equipped with air-filled pontoons? We wanted to see if the excavators could drive on land and float on water with little environmental impact. The answer was yes. In addition, the vehicles can also be used to plant trees. Now we're able to restore caribou habitat year-round, not just when the ground is frozen. Amphibious vehicles are more efficient than conventional machinery. They hardly disturb creeks because they float on the top of the water, and on land, they exert less pressure than a human foot. Now we can restore land throughout the year faster and with minimal environmental impact. Plus, this innovation is available to other COSIA members too.